Yo, good morning. It is 3:50 a.m., March 27th, 2023. I'm back. I'm gonna continue this first playthrough of RE4 Remake. I didn't play much off stream. Like, I only did like 20 minutes or so, and I saw what I was about to come to, so I was like, okay, I better stop because I wanted to stream what's coming up next. I could definitely tell the area I was in. So yeah, let's pick back up and do another 2 or 3 hours of the remake. Story load. Load. Okay, here we go. Yeah, I could tell what I was about to come into, and I went ahead and got a rocket launcher because of what's coming. This definitely appears to be likely where I'll be. Oh, facing Verdugo. Yeah. I got a rocket for him. Gonna freeze him and then rocket him. Hopefully that destroys him. Should. Yes, the game is good. I just wanna, I wanna finish it so I can like really start playing it, like a lot, so I can play it off stream a lot and like grind out unlocking everything, and I have to worry about not playing too much off stream because I want you all to see a lot of the gameplay. I just want to get everything unlocked.
Something wrong with the power?
Hey, noise. Okay. Here he comes. Oh, that's creepy. Easy ease. Oh shit. I wasn't ready for that button. Power restored. Which means Monka W restored. Hey, buddy!
You. You're Ramon's lapdog.
Oh, no. I didn't freeze him. That did. Nice. Old monocle. Alright. One shot, one kill. Crack open a Red Bull. Tips? No, I'm not a pro. Diamond, gunpowder, first aid spray. There are plenty of guides on YouTube to tell you how to play this at a high level. I don't need anything right now. Where am I going? Okay. I don't want to miss anything, though. Is there loot? Okay, I was already here. I refuse to keep answering the same question. It's too repetitive. Let's see. Me? Oh yeah, right there. Emerald. Okay. $30K for that? Nice.
Suffering came in, just as it has for Aurelia's daughter.
Who has joined us in communion, and now she is of our flesh, of our blood.
My faithful disciple will show her the path. Go now. Deliver to these vagrant children their salvation. As you wish.
Yes, Krauser. Fuck yeah. Hey, Lewis.
I'll make it cheap for you.
All right, chapter 11.
Feeling better?
Yeah, seems like it worked.
Bad news? All we've done is buy you some time. The suppressant's effects will wear off all too soon. You ready to go?
Don't worry about me. Ashley is the priority.
In that case, we know what we have to do. Then come, Sancho Panza! Let us rescue the Princess Dulcinea!
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Hey, that was my lance. Okay, we hurry, I get it.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious.
Anything good?
Help you, didn't I?
Way to the surface. Typewriter.
Got some new wares, stranger.
Oh, you do?
You're in for a treat. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Ruby's all rubbish, you make. Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? Came into some other bits and bobs, too.
EQBR assault rifle.
What you see is what I've got.
It's new.
Anything else I can help you with? Pleasant travels.
Hold on, do I have anything I can... Yeah, I can get one charm. Send off knife repairs. It would be nice if I had a knife, but I fucking got rid of it because I didn't know you could repair.
stranger.
Oh, hold on. Customized case. Well, I don't need that this playthrough. I don't have a knife in repair. Alright, let's go up.
A little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard, huh? Umbrella's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends. Or something like that.
The dynamite has been relocated to the M4 storeroom.
Hey,
I need dynamite.
Since when was this a dead end? This used to lead to the exit. Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do?
Go and get a drifter. Oh, vault over is play. I hear a chainsaw. Yeah, no shit.
Believe me, I know.
What the hell are you doing?
What am I doing? I'm killing.
That was not easy.
Money!
I'm good. Luke? Craft heavy grenade. Of course it is. Something back here? Yep, right there. Spinel. Oh, it's bringing down the rampway. Suspect, thanks for the sub. Golden hourglass. Suspect, thanks for the gifted sub. Oh, you're a dickhead. Fucking shoveled me. Thank you, suspect. For the sub and the gifted sub. Oh God. Yeah. Dynamite.
I better could use this.
Dynamite, huh? Nice find, my friend.
Yeah, should make quick work of that dead end.
Use. What? Oh, I wasn't ready for that. Okay. I wasn't even looking at the screen, I was just dead. Suspect, thanks for gifting sub to Kill 'Em Fast. And thanks for gifting sub to DJ. God damn. So, need to definitely pay attention when I do this. Not just stand there. There we go.
You handle yourself pretty well.
Well, now I know. Don't stand there.
Sure, you're just a researcher.
You will die.
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man.
Okay. No loot missed. Oh, this is the two Shreks.
After you, I insist.
Such a gentleman.
Now you owe me.
Please, heads up!
Now we're even.
Is it always like this with you?
Thank you.
Oh, shit.
Shit, can't get through the armor. Here it goes. It moved. Luis!
Oh, come on. Okay. Less to deal with.
This other one's not gonna be easy.
Just gotta put him in, Lewis, can you distract him, please? I'm gonna put you in the lava.
Sorry! Keep our friend busy for me!
Where do you think you're going?
What are you doing, Lewis? Where did Lewis go?
Leon!
Oh, got dynamite?
Over here! Delivery!
Can you stop being smart? God, he's smart. I hate that. Just fall for it, you stupid fucking thing. I wanted to put this asshole in the lava, but whatever. Actually, it's probably better off because now I'll probably get treasure off him.
Oh yeah, I think we can get through here.
Where'd you go, Lewis? There you are.
Come on.
does it look?
There. It's open.
Well, that was a pain.
Keeping those things cooped up down here, too?
The underground here is safe.
Illuminato's pendant.
Great to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas. Preserved inside ancient deposits of ember.
Of course they did.
You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Oh, the minecart.
Other way.
All right. Let's try it out.
A push, Sancho.
Who are you calling Sancho?
There, it's moving. This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right?
Yay, roller coaster.
What now?
Hope you like thrill rides.
Oh, you gotta lean to stay on.
Hey, the cart's tipping over!
I know.
Shit, this thing's gonna flip! Mierda! Do something about those parts! Oye, switch tracks! If we don't, we're gonna crash!
Hey. How the fuck do I... Trying.
this it?
Afraid not. Things are just getting started.
Well, at least it's a checkpoint. Okay, going in first.
All right, let's go.
Not this again.
Hey, the cart's skipping over.
I know, Lewis. Oh, what the fuck are you doing here? What the fuck is shoot?
End of the line, asshole.
Nice.
What? Are you serious? Jump!
Oh yeah,
Luis.
And that minecart was on its last leg for a long time.
One next time, yes, I'm sure.
Whatever.
Actually, this works. Oye, let's get on that lift. Give me a break.
Detour.
We can make it if we circle around. Come on.
Pain in my ass.
Oh, these things?
I knew it! Stay sharp! These guys have camouflage!
Oh, you can shoot those? It's like a hive that those bugs come out of. Oh, come on.
One down.
Alright, so I gotta like go around this whole fucking thing.
I hate insects.
Just jump right on me out. Sure, I'll take a break.
Welcome. Ooh,
what you're buying. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price. Ah. I'll buy it at a high price. Don't get... Get yourself, kid. Welcome. A deal well struck. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. We'll come back anytime.
The right way. No. Oh, it is. Okay. Yeah. Come on, Lewis.
Appreciate tech like this.
I don't get you. Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Good morning.
Los Iluminados. I was working for them.
See, there you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still. I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire. We're out of that hellhole. The fresh air is calling our names. Por fin! Gus, if we made it all this way, you know it means we're almost...
Almost what?
Finally got him.
Luis!
Long time no see, rookie.
Hey, Krauser.
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley. It was you.
Catch him quick. Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
Major! No. You're not thinking straight.
Oh, my mind's clearer than it's ever been. Focus and show me what you got.
Soldier like you. Why would you work for these freaks?
Why? You've forgotten what happened to you.
Operation Javier?
Operation Javier. Entire unit wiped out. Our own government let it happen. He killed us all. Without mercy. Only devastating power. What's wrong? Wanting to save my soul.
Krauser!
Oh, not quite dead yet.
Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment.
Not looking good, eh, my friend? Such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley.
Rip.
You're a fine knight, Don Quixote. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
Behind me, there's a red herb.
There's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful?
Yeah, you should.
I like Ashley in this game more, but that's not saying much. Face with Ron's portrait. I'll do that on another playthrough.
Gun run. comes with fun for a reason, stranger. Welcome. Ooh, what you buying? Hard times, mate.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
Oh, it's the statue. He's not as big.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Suplex. Oh, what the fuck? Spit fire now? The boulder's still there. Oh, shit. Mirror with pearls and rubies. Oh, I know what this is. This is the lift, which leads to the Salazar fight. Extravagant cloth.
Lift. How thoughtful. Alright, he's finally dead. The guy that was yelling. Oh, we got to the top.
Thank you for becoming a member. Ensuring complete global saturation.
Hi, Wesker. Smiley face.
And good luck. Thank you for the 35 months. Thank you very much. Vast. Salazar and Ashley.
Ashley. That son of a bitch.
It's treasure. Where is it at, though? Oh, it's back here. There it is. Don't break. It broke. I guess I should have killed them first. Have been the play. Yeah, that was the play. Oh my god, come on.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger. Can I do you for?
Sell it, sell it, sell them.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Thank True. You.
Want to take care of welcome. A deal well struck. Good as new.
All right, body armor's fixed.
A weapon to suit your specific needs. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. There you are, as you wished. Anything else I can help you? Come back.
That's good for now. mean, the game's only been out for like 3 days, 3 or 4 days. I'm just playing it at my own pace. I'm not trying to rush. I get tired of gaming after like 3 hours. I'm not someone who plays for 8 hours a day. After like 3 hours tops, I'm ready to like stop playing video games. I don't have like that game stamina that I used to. I get fucking just tired and want to do something else after a few hours. Here's something.
Ooh, you have the stench of battle on you, mate.
I don't want to go back that way, whatever. I'll miss one, it's fine.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Leon!
Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy. To have been bestowed with Lord Sadler's...
You talk too much.
You failed!
You vulgar! Utterly uncivilized! Allow me to show you the power I've been granted by my master, the power of the god. Stage is set.
Oh, this is different than the OG game. Oh, this is way different.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class script is like? Do your own actions.
Oh, those explode. Alright, I gotta shoot those before I come to them. Yeah, he was stuck to a wall in the original game.
I understand you have to take care of me.
your language, my lord. What would others think of you?
This means death. It's long, miserable death.
Nice. Balazar is dead. Which way am I going?
Ashley, no time to lose.
This should be leaving, heading for the island time. Yeah, there's an auto sort function now. I just do that every time. Much quicker.
Krauser. Where do you think you're taking her? Perfect. Won't have to swim after all. Ah, damn it.
Looking for something?
The only voice I'm really not a fan of is Ada's new voice. There's like a real like lack of emotion, which I don't know if that's on purpose, but like, I don't know. I'm not a fan of Ada's. It's just like a lack of emotion, and it feels like someone acting. If that makes sense. Like it doesn't sound natural.
like you've got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Like that, right then? That don't think too hard, handsome.
Story of my life.
Oh. No, thank you. Felt like someone reading a script, which they were, but they made it obvious they were reading a script. All right, we're on the island.
Ashley, there you are. Need to hurry.
The fuck? Can't just shoot those. Guessing it'll air me out if I try to cross through it. Oh, hey, merchant.
I've got some new items in. Welcome.
Do you?
I've got something new for you, mate.
What do you have new for me?
All my wares are in tip-top shape.
Pillar 7.
I assure you.
Ooh, new case.
Wielding, what can I do you for?
I sell that. It's letting me sell these, so I guess no more small keys.
Thank you. A deal well struck. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't.
I've got to buy it.
Bigger is better, as they say. Or at least I thought so when I was a lad. Don't get yourself killed now.
Already went there. I don't know, whatever. Okay. Well, that's not an option. Oh, is that the new JJ? Yep. Pile of bodies. Dead. You're alive still? Oh, and you got that. Oh, it turned back on. Wait. Maybe I wait until this moves back. There we go. That stumped me for a second. Well, more than a second. Oh, God. Oh, one shot. Nice. That broke. Oh, just like the old game. And treasure. Golden links. Oh!
A rocket launcher?
Oh, damn it.
La cubierto!
This isn't good.
Okay, stop it.
Where they're keeping Ashley?
Oh, he's got a rocket launcher too. Behind me. The crown.
Doesn't look like I can get in through here. Need to find another way.
This is the way? Yes. We're getting very close to the regenerator. I hear a tripwire somewhere.
It's locked.
Come here. I need shotgun shells.
Ashley!
Oh, there she is.
Come on, Ashley, wake up! Shit!
Hang in there.
Rescue Schley.
You're serious. All right.
Yeah, that's cosmetic light. Key card for that.
Need a key card. Door's jammed.
Need Ashley. There's gotta be something in here I can do. Oh, ladder? Blind. I don't want RE5, but Code Veronica would be nice. Alright, Drifter. See ya. I don't know. I mean, like, I want Code Veronica, but I don't think it's gonna happen. Because they should have done Code Veronica first. Timeline wise, it's before RE4.
Why not treat yourself, mate?
Hold on. Let me break some stuff first.
Welcome. What can I interest you in? A deal well struck. Come. Welcome. I'll buy it
at a high price. Anything else I can help you with? Pleasant travels.
Uh-oh.
Hello, stranger.
Uh-oh. Let me sell this key. This key's useless, apparently.
Oh, nothing but the well.
I don't want it in my inventory
got
anymore.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Or not.
Suit yourself, stranger.
There he is, regenerator. It's the classic breathing. Like the exact same breathing. Okay, I'm gonna look up this puzzle. I can't be bothered.
Thank you.
Yeah, I looked the puzzle up and it's not really helping. Oh, I didn't press the thing. Stupid. I didn't look down. I ain't reading that.
Christ. What kind of experiments are they doing here?
Okay, once I pick this up, he's coming in. God, there he is. You can see him through the door. Hey.
The fuck are you?
Oh. I said key card level 1. Yeah, I need to go here. Oh, the override terminal. Yeah, the frozen one.
Switch the power over.
Oh. Well, where's the next power thing? One. Now will it work? Yes. That's the same as, or maybe not. The OG game, you get the scope from here. Son of a bitch.
Shit, again?
Finally. Very spongy. You don't see their spots. All right, next one. This one is, ooh, a new gun? Where do I get my scope from, though? Normally you'd get the thermal scope in here. Let's get it somewhere else. Okay, so now we need to go. Right, and then right. Black bass. Oh. Spinel.
Ooh. Breaks over, I suppose.
Getting closer to the exclusive upgrade for any weapon I want. Nice, 100K.
Interest you in
gold ingot, sell this.
I'll buy all. Thank you. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you. Try that on for size. See how that feels, mate. A fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You've got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best come back anytime. Gun rhymes with fun.
All right, we can go around here. Terminal. A different floor. I probably need to go a different floor. Shit. What is this? You're broken.
edge of battle.
Man, you know how I said earlier, after like 2 or 3 hours, I'm just ready to like do something else? Yeah, I've hit that. We'll finish this up next stream. I'm gonna fuck off. I'm ready to do something else. But thanks for watching. We should be able to finish up RE4 Remake next stream. Yeah, I'm out of here. Peace.